Stand right up here, and you'll see what the gig is. It doesn't last very long, but it's better than a drive-through McDonald's. You'll see why. So they're going to change these two guards who are guarding the entrance to the Royal Estate, and you're in a good place. That's a fact. Right. And you can hear another bell in the background. That bell that's just rung is Big Ben. It was that on the hour bell. That is Big Ben. It's not the name of the club. So. So what's happening now is the new soldiers are about to replace these soldiers in these guardhouses. They're being briefed by the commanding officer to the right, and they will make an appearance. You'll see why I say it's quicker than a drive-through McDonald's, because of what happens next. Right, here are the new soldiers going on duty, 1 hour on, 1 hour off. Normally part of the tour, but we get a bonus today. Keep an eye on this now. The outgoing soldiers will be debriefed by the commanding officer. Much quicker guard change in the Buckingham Palace.
Nice. Off we go.
Sì,
你往别跟前站，你站那么远还能开是吗？你不往别跟前站，我能选出。没办法了。我往跟前，你肯定站出来。你里边站那么远，我能站出来。
Thank you. Thank you.